When you don't agree with something or when someone bothers you, there are only two ways to approach this. Speak up or let it go. We human beings are so different that we are bound to meet people whose actions and behavior completely throws us off. And we might end up feeling really frustrated interacting with them. Even with people we love, our norms, preferences, and beliefs may differ. And there will be times where we strongly disagree with our partner or even our family. When this happens, it's always about choosing between speaking up or letting go. And once we've made that choice, we've got to be at peace with it. There's of course a third option, but it's not an option that bodes well for our happiness. The third option is where we don't speak up and we don't let go either. We hold it in, feel upset, dissatisfied, and resentful. Sometimes we try to release that frustration by complaining. Choosing to not speak up and not let go is a recipe for self-inflicted suffering, because it's no longer that the person is making you suffer. It is that you have made the choice to not take an action that can relieve you of the suffering. Even when we do decide to speak up, we have to be aware that the other person may not give us the response we desire, and that is something we have to learn to accept. We have to understand that people cannot give us the peace we seek. The frustration and dissatisfaction we feel can only be released when we make the choice to let go of what we cannot change. If you can change something, do it. But if you can't change something, then change the way you think and feel about it, because that's how we can be happy always.